this performance today is obviously a lot different than any performance we've done so far. It's just us singing to our mentor and the guest judge at their house. I just remember distinctly Demi telling me at my first audition that she was going to be rooting for me this entire competition.
I kind of have a girl crush on you.
So that keeps ringing in my ears, and I definitely don't want to let her down. I'm here to perform, here to work, here for one thing and one thing only, and that is to win this thing. Hi.
Hello.
How's it going?
Good. How are you guys?
Good.
Well, we just wanted to come over here and have like a quick chat with you. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to send two really, really talented people home. It breaks my heart that I have to. So I just wanted to remind you that when you perform, you have a lot of confidence on stage. Like, you've got the attitude thing down. You've got the sassiness. You've got the rock star quality inside of you. And sometimes it borderlines a little bit unlikable.
My one fear is that I would come across unlikable. And that's something that I've been worried about this whole time, because I hide behind all of this, just with like the pain stuff. It's,
all of this emotion right now is what's opening you up. If you can put emotion into your performance and people can see how vulnerable you can get, that is what will set you apart.
That's one of the most special thing about being invited to Demi's house, is to actually get that one-on-one attention.
Well, I'm excited to see you perform.
Thanks. I wanted to hear her say, no, you need to work on this. Desperately, you need to work on this, because I want to improve and I want to be better. I just don't want to come across unrelatable. You don't feel that way, do you?
No, I open up to you right away. You're my best friend. How the heck does that work?
If I were to advance in this competition, which I pray to God that I do, I've got a lot of work to do as far as showing vulnerability, and I'm starting right away.
How are you?
Good.
Good. Do you feel ready?
Yes. I don't want to let either of you down for any reason.
What are you singing?
I'm Sexy and I Know It by LMFAO. But it's just for fun. It's just for fun, okay? I swear, okay. I swear, it's just for fun, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Like, damn, she fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street, and my newly freak, yeah. This is how I roll. Animal print, yeah, it's out control. It's Red Bull with a big afro, and like Bruce Lee, oh, I got the glow, yo. Ooh, ooh, girl, look at that body. Oh, ooh, ooh, girl, look at that body, body, body. Oh, I'm sexy and I know it.
Direction extremely well, and your input could not have been better timed. Because if she had come out here today and was overly confident with singing this song,
totally,
it would not have worked. And I would have said, she's going home. Like, no doubt about it, she's going home.
I feel like I knew it was going to be difficult going into it, because every single person in this group is a star. And I don't know how I'm going to eliminate two people. It's going to be really tough for me.
This whole competition, I try my hardest not to let anybody see me sweat. And I don't know, I'm tired of holding it together. I don't think you're gonna see these tomorrow. I just hope that kind of shows Demi that I'm really trying to. I really hope it's enough.